weekend should be busy for lots of people.
So are you done with your shopping, or are you one of those people who hasn't even started yet? Ask around the town square of any county seat, and you'll find plenty of both.
But Eric Hansen headed to Winterset to ask a bigger question of the shop owners. Are people opening their pockets and spending this Christmas?
For the real feel of Christmas, stop on a square like Winterset's.
It's pretty to look at.
The snow might be melting, but for proof the countdown's on, just try to find a parking spot.
Yes, we have been very busy. Yeah.
Then walk into a store like Bill's and ask how the season's been treating him.
We always do really well at Christmas time, and we have a good following and locally as well as other areas.
At Pine Creek, last-minute gift baskets are being mass-assembled, and out front,
the lighted pictures have been really extremely popular, and we're about sold out.
Dwindling inventory proves the season's been a strong one so far. Up the block,
I think it is a good one.
The jeweler agrees. But after five Christmases on the square, Brooke Sutphin knows the procrastinators are just now getting started.
I haven't felt too much panic until about the last day. I've had some men come in and they've been needing help.
That's a problem when most of what you make is custom. But the final push could be extra strong this year at every shop on the square, because with six fewer days between Thanksgiving and Christmas, this year's shopping window's significantly shorter than most.
I think this coming weekend, we will feel the real push because people are a little caught off guard.
There's no doubt December's important in every downtown. And with time running out, shoppers seem to be spending.
I think in general, people are positive and feeling good about everything.
In Winterset, Eric Hansen, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's News Leader.
And for a lot of websites, today is the last day to order with free shipping if you want it before Christmas. Tomorrow, you'll have to pay extra.